guys, welcome back to this brand new video. My name is Nies and today we're gonna play House Designer Fix and Flip. Last time I was called downstairs, like it's been five seconds ago. Because my mom called me downstairs for my bed sheets so I could clean it up today. But bro, she was downstairs when I brought them all down. So they did call me down for no fucking reason. And now I'm depressed and sad, but also kind of happy that it happened. Like, we were already 30 minutes in and I didn't even do shit except for buying some doors. I got some doors. And that's it. Yes, that's it. Just doors. So we're back at fixing the damn garage. It's a lot, but also nothing. Is it the last one though? The last hole in the wall? Is it the last Falcon Punch that has been made? Yes. I don't know how you guys could fix some kind of hole in the wall, but that's fine. I need light green. That's what I know. I will place them down. I need green carpet. I remember that. Wow. See? I just remember everything. It's been a long time since I did this task. Like I told you in the last video in part 1, some of the tasks always come back, and this one I should remember. So I hope I do. Because I did this one a lot, but then I got other ones. I think it's per house you live in, it's different. And that's why I am... Oh, it's out of paint. Alrighty, 3 walls? Jesus, that's going fast. So that means that I think that in every house there's another task, a set of tasks you need to do. Sometimes old ones come back, you know. Sometimes. This one I will put in the middle because we just need one of those. We need 2 of those. Yes, I know. I remember this. Put this there. Place this more in the middle, because goddammit. That's not in the middle. This is better. We have this, which I will put right there. And then we get this, because I remember. Wait, we could better do that last on top of the rug. Because that's a little easier than this. Because they're going to be rocks and you can't place them underneath the closet for some reason. I don't know why, but that's okay. Oh, no. I don't remember which chairs we got. Well, 2 of those, that's what I remember. That's all I remember, to be honest, from the chairs. Was it this one? Oh, it was this one. Alright. Then we got everything. No, not everything. We need this one. Yes, we do. Place it right there. And we need one of those. Which one? This one, right? Yes. Place it right there. No. They all got this computer. That's what I remember though. This one. And this one. And this one. Like that. I'm constantly willing to press the freaking button I use to open up my Minecraft block menu. You know, the inventory, but it doesn't work. It doesn't work that way, bruh. And we have two of those. That's what. That's all I remember of the lights, as far as I know. Doesn't work, bro. Doesn't work. Wasn't there more? No. Probably not. We will be back for the curtains in a bit. They did have a cactus, though. Put it on another table. They did have a lot of those books. That's all I remember of those books. Bam. Oh no, I didn't begin. We have this. We have some darts. We have a clock. And right, this one is just one. Yeah. This one is three. Oh, it doesn't even say anymore. Oh no. It's two. God damn it. That's fine. This black one is two. It doesn't say. On my phone it will change this one to the amount that I need, but it doesn't right now anymore, so I think I'm done. Just the rugs and that one closet that I need to place. It was modern. Oh no, stars. It was stars. Rook stars, which I will place next to the damn door. And then the other one, and then up the other one. I placed it. You see, and now I can place the other one on the rug, or else it will be dead. See, if I didn't place the rug here, I couldn't. Like, if I didn't place it there before I placed the closet, I would have gotten a big rug. Well, that's not really that big a deal, but get me inside of here, boy. I think I need just one more window. Then I'm done with the damn windows. See, one. Fuck. Just one. Alright, we're going to car servers. Oh my god. This one is long because we have this. It's all we gotta clean. And if you do one thing wrong, you could end up with a problem like I did before. Everything. Like, I would jump on the car, I would glitch out of the house, and that would trigger some kind of error, where I would like fix all of the four rooms, but it wouldn't say I cleaned everything up 100%, so I would get, if you don't clean something up and you let just like one stain, you get some dollars, will get, like, you get paid. I think this was like, wait, I can see, not see, this one was like 580 euros, dollars I mean, sorry, I think it was something like that. And if you like leave one stain, you get 550 or something. Like, bro, that's a lot of money that you just left for that one stain you couldn't find. And I would be the one who stands up on the car and you don't give a frick and just do that, you know. I'm the one who does that. I would stand on that car, glitch through the wall, and don't understand what's going on. And that happened. I didn't know why I couldn't fix everything. Like, I fixed it. Everything was 100% clean and clear and did everything they want, but I couldn't get like why it was crashing. Well, and that was just the reason. I jumped on the car, glitched through the wall, and I couldn't finish it. So I don't do that anymore. So don't glitch through the freaking wall, because you can't finish the game. I thought it was like different order that I had to do, like the rooms, like I'm doing right now. That this was the order that I had to follow. But it was just a wall jump. Or at least a roof jump in this case. I left that one, almost. And just because of that, I just lost a lot of money. I could have gotten that other house if I just didn't do that. Roof jump. See, those two are both 100% done. On to this thing right here. Like, why the would you even place a bed in there? This is not worth living in. I'm sorry, but I just can't. See, two piles of trash. It's not okay. And this one couldn't be. Okay. See? Pointed directly on two things at the same time. And it will just go together. Just like this. Maybe if I do it like right in between of there. Like that. And we got him. Two at the same time, bro. Maybe again. Nope. Well, this is a trash party. Well, there were a lot at the same time. Oh, and if you can find that one last dirt stain, please watch behind those posters. Sometimes there will be dirt on it and you can't see it. I had that problem before. So if you want to play this game, I will say do it. It's really addicting. And time flies by. It really does. I missed something, huh? Beware. Oh, I missed two things. Oh, right here. Alright. Well, now comes the fun part. The things you sometimes don't see. If you remember some patterns in here, there's one on this wall. Always one. One, just one. And if you find every stain on the floor, you're done. Basically, because the wall is easier than the floor. Because sometimes the stain will be underneath the car. Underneath the car. Damn it. They're screaming at each other again downstairs. I'm so sorry if you heard that. Probably this mic won't have picked it up, but It's fine. I'd rather be sorry than not knowing that it happened. I'd rather be sorry for nothing than sorry for something and not saying sorry. Four more. Well, I see one here. I think those are two next to each other. She in the painting. Or rather yet, above the painting. Where is the last thing? And there we go. I lost the last stain. I don't know. Where in the football is it? Jumping through the damn wall. Whee. Under the car again? No. That's not possible. Well, it is possible, but... probably behind the closet over here. I know that this happens a lot, so... just place it there. Oh. No? Clean dirt. 23 out of 24. But where the fuck is that dirt? What the heck is it? But there, behind this thing. That's why the floor is so weird. It's black. And the dirt is black too. So you can't see. Jump. Wait, is it really behind here? Could it be? God damn it. We'll move it like there. And this can go like there. Oh, it's right there. That's also a thing. You gotta move stuff if you wanna find something. It's hard. I know. I always close my door. All the doors, well, even my doors. This one is easy. First you sell everything, then you shake your hands because they're numb of playing in the snow and stuff. And yes, we got snow again. Snowstorm. Well, I'm not gonna be difficult this time. Not this time, you know. This one time. And I don't know which one it was, but it was just a simple one here. Pfft. No! You can't place a wood floor on the freaking wall? Fucking genius. Really? You really thought you could just outsmart me like that, but nope. I know that we have in the Netherlands the dumbest thing. All blonde people are dumb. That's the thing they say. And I'm blonde, of course. So yeah. I'm a blondie. I am fucking dumb. But not that dumb. If you ever meet me in real life, for some reason, and my mom is with me, and I do something stupid, she'll probably say something like, yeah, you're blonde, nothing you can do about it. And I'd probably be like, yeah, true. If you don't play into her hands, you will always lose. You just say yes, and deal with it. You're done. It's easy. Yeah. Two chairs. Because this isn't an easy thing to do. Because I know that it's impossible to do this. Unless you have the table placed. You can place a laptop down. You can, but sometimes it will just bug a bit. So, always place a table before the computer. And I've done this one too. I can place all the damn windows. Well, the last one, you know. The last fucking windows. Windows computer. I want the last window to be placed. Thank you. No. It's like night. Never leave your window open at night. Now I'm gonna change the color of the walls. What the is the difference? Well, the difference is the color, you stupid. I want the paint is less expensive than wallpaper, so I'd rather use paint than an empty bucket is just as much worth as a full paint bucket if you sell it. So if I sell the empty paint bucket, they don't care. Worth just as much. And that's the funny thing. I get a great refund from this. See? Then we sell it. We just sell it. Bam. Well, this one needs to be tile. Tile floor. Which one though? Color. I want cheap, but not ugly. Blue. I love blue for some reason. It's my favorite color. I don't know why. I don't even know which color the floor is though. Is it black? Yep. Well, maybe it fits. We don't know. I don't know, at least. I know that black and marble go together. Well, actually, I kind of like it, but also not really, so I'm gonna do this one together. No, I wanna do dark blue because I know for sure. Then I know for sure. I wanna be sure. This looks like my love. I would this. I would this? Sure. I would do this in real life. I missed the do. I would do that in real life, and I'm sure of that one. Now we're going back up. Back upstairs. Well, maybe I could do... No, I'm not gonna do that. I want ocean blue right here. Yes. Ocean blue is also a beautiful color. I'll click. But I don't know about the floor door. I don't know about it. I don't know about the floor. We'll see about that though. You can also paint the freaking floor, so you can just make this room like a freaking cube with the same color. How about we do that? No, just kidding, I won't. I have my idea and my fair share of opinions. And if I don't want it, I don't want to do it. That's as simple as that. If I don't want it, I won't do it. Well, I hate the floor, but my hand is sleeping again. I'm getting numb again. I want... Or... no, not that. Again. Elm. Elm. Elm! Sure. Wow, noise. Love it. Won't go together with the fucking floor, but that doesn't matter at all. At least not to me. I don't care. I can't even pay for a freaking toilet. Damn it. Well, that means I can pay for nothing. Nope. Well, that means I need to get a job again. I wanna know. How long will take before I can do the next one. Well, thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Please like and subscribe. And of course, you'll see me in the next video. Bye! Scream, you know better than that. I come around when you least expect me. I'm sitting at the bar when your glass is empty. You thinking that the song's coming on and tempt me. I need to be alone like the way you left me. Start calling.